In this video, we want to compare the rate of a catalyzed and an uncatalyzed reaction. So we can write it in terms of the rate constant. So if we have the K for the catalyzed reaction,